up, everybody, man? New industry talk up on channel 2. And we're talking about the Forbes magazine's Prince of Hip Hop list. Nas and Cameron squashing the beef. Tony Yayo quitting rap and G-Unit pretty much being finished. And Slum Village giving all of the proceeds to the latest single to J Dilla's family. Link in the description below is going to take you directly there.